The host plays for the traps. And they're off. And it's quite an even start as they come down towards the first bend. One edge of the lead, they come through the second bend. It's one leading from 6 and 3, then they get back to 4, 5 and 2, bringing up the rear. As they come down the back straight towards the third bend, it's 3 now going past 1 on the inside, then they get back to 6 and 4. As they come across through the final bend, it's still 3 leading from 1 and 6. As they come down to the line, it's still 3 away. 3-1-5, the result there, 3-1-5.